Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We are about to head out to go to Georgia. It is currently like 5 o'clock. We're trying to beat the snow. So yeah, it's supposed to snow really bad here. So we're trying to hurry up and get on the road. Today is kind of a free day, so I'm definitely getting my nails done. And then I'm probably gonna go look for a dress because I had a dress and it did not look good. So I'm gonna go do that and then whatever else tonight brings. Tomorrow we have the rehearsal brunch, and then Saturday is the wedding, and then Sunday we're going to a Falcons game, which I'm so excited about because I've not been to an NFL game since I was probably 11, so that's really exciting. And then I'll be coming home either Monday or Tuesday, so yeah, that's my weekend. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Be sure to subscribe if you have not already. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Lunch date.
With the greatest ever.
Behind the camera.
You, my boy.
Yeah, I'm trying to get like you, my girl.
Just the big toe.
You always gotta use the bathroom.
I will.
CJ behind the camera. What you did? You have to put it on one. Put it on one. The clearest. I'm gonna show you.
I feel like a new woman. My hair, nails, brows threaded. All for my man. He gave me right for my birthday. He paid for it all. If your man's not paying for your hair, nails, and your brows, what is he doing?
He ain't doing right.
What is he doing? So
that's me right there.
Get you a CJ, but not my CJ.
Can't have my flippers.
Period.
Y'all, look what they have. Oh my, I'm shook. I have only seen this on TikTok.
So now we are going to the mall because, like I said before, the wedding is on Saturday, which is in 2 days, and my dress did not turn out how I thought it would. So I tried the dress on and it had freaking shoulder pads. It had padding, and CJ finds it so funny because he said I look like a linebacker.
You could line up against me and guard me. I'd actually be afraidy.
And don't mind my hair. It literally just started raining out of nowhere. So really.
Still,
but yeah, speaking of the hair.
Look great. You look outstanding.
Thank you.
Look beautiful.
Speaking of the hair, the
sensational.
Come with me to the salon. Come to the salon with me video is out. So go watch that if you haven't already. But yeah, we're about to go to the mall. Dress did not look good at all. Shoes, necklace, everything else was perfect. Dress, no. But either way, I'm gonna find a dress. I'm gonna find a fine dress. But yeah, just came from Ulta. And funny because I don't wear makeup and I came out with makeup because I needed to cover up some, you can't really see it on camera, some dark spots. So this lady helped me out. I got some, y'all, funny thing is I don't even know what this is. Foundation, I think.
Something you blow.
Yeah, but a sponge, CJ.
And my favorite thing that I got, they said they just got all of this. They had a whole bunch of stuff. If you know, you know. Olaplex. I got the bonding oil. Y'all, look at what it looks like. And I got it because, like, since I just got my hair colored, I'm gonna take better care of my hair. I think I do a really good job of taking care of my hair, but with color, I'm gonna just do better. Do way better. You gotta do better. Look at this. That is so cute. I like how you can see through it. Isn't that cute? So yeah, I'm gonna be putting this on.
It's higher.
It does, don't it?
Is it glass?
No, it's
depends. Sometimes I use this and sometimes I use Shea Moisture. I try to switch it up sometimes, but yeah. Let me know down below if you use Olaplex or if you've ever used it and how it works with your hair.
Yes, sir. The good cakes. The only cakes. Nothing but cakes. Ew. Good morning, guys. So it is 11:15 and I'm currently getting ready for the rehearsal brunch. It is at 1. So why is my nose? It is at 1. So I'm getting ready for that and then we're going to leave and go to that. And I think we're going to go to Atlanta. Well, that is in Atlanta. I think we're gonna go shopping a little bit after that, and then, yeah.
In the cut. Courtney, you can fly as always.
Hold on, I got the.
Oh, peep the bell.
Hold on, come back.
Period.
Come back.
Oh.
Times two. It's dead.
Man.
Been
there. That's how them Wyndham's coming.
Walmart.
Soon to be's. You look good, boy. Get you a man like CJ. He got me a car so I can take it down.
Bro, that is so cool. Literally nothing in the car. That is crazy. How? Oh, it's gonna come out. There it comes. Is that not neat? That is so good to me. Here.
Man, his beat selection is man, that is crazy, extraordinary.
I'm about to try on my dress for tomorrow to see what shoes I want to wear, and CJ's gonna help.
That's a fine woman right there.
Thank you. CJ is gonna help me, so.
Wait, what?
You are helping me pick what shoes. You focus. And Olympus has fallen. You're so great. You're doing good. So, as you can tell, I'm in the bed. It is 12:56. I am alone because CJ is at the Airbnb with the rest of the bachelor party. I'm about to go to sleep. I will see you guys. Why my wrist look broke? I will see you guys in the morning.
This is where we are. I don't know what city? Oh, cute little location. Oh, period. All the good eats on the mix. And we got the baby oil, the famous baby oil.
Look at my
I ain't doing all that.
Wow. Wow. Yo, look how cute my man looks.
Get into the details.
Look how cute he is.
Go ahead.
Oh, there's a cake. Not these cakes, it's gross, a quick fit check before we head out to the game. I'm not wearing this. This is for my edges, so don't mind the headscarf, but sweatshirt that I just got from black jeans and the lovely Panda Dunks. I'm a lover of Dunks, so, and a lover of course. So y'all are gonna see my shoe game level up in these next few months. CJ's he's finishing up getting ready. I'm pretty much ready. So I'm gonna go upstairs. I just gotta add some lip gloss. But I'm gonna go upstairs.
She's not ready.
What else do I have to do?
Wait on her, like you.
This is CJ, he's folding clothes. He's not ready. I'm ready. Remind you, he woke me up 40 minutes before we're supposed to leave. Today is the fastest that I've ever got ready. So I've been on a 4-day streak of being on time. And he always says it's my fault. Special guest. So yeah, we're about to go upstairs. And I'll catch y'all. I'm probably going to do a little montage when we get to the game.
Is it taking up? Mid-watch? So you watch it?
Good eats for the game.
I can never eat a piece around you. It's been like that since I met you. I don't get it.
Starting anatomy class.
It's been this way since I met you.
Hey. Hey. Check.
New fit, new watch, fresh kicks, boy walk. Hit the spot with whole squad, rolling up like big shot, big shot. Never is when I stop, hit the highway one, now we headed for the boardwalk. One set, cool sir, one set, cool sir, I ride, boy walk, boy walk, boy walk. One set, cool sir, one set, chill sir, I ride, boy walk, boy walk. Look, many, 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 many. Catch me riding double shot like dropping to the summer zone. Catch me with a bad